Real transformation involves positive change that would transform dreams to reality, aspirations to fulfillments, mutual suspicion to collective destiny, apprehension and restiveness to peaceful coexistence. Welcome to Kano, a state that has changed from a land of mere promises to a land of fulfillment in 36 months of the Rabbi Musa Konkoso's administration. Two state universities, 3,000 additional primary school classrooms, about 2,600 foreign graduate and undergraduate scholarships for Kano indigents, 300 science laboratories for 100 secondary schools, establishment of 5 new mega secondary schools, free education at all levels, 3 new flyover bridges stretching over 2.5 kilometers nearing completion, dualization of Kano city roads stretching over 50 kilometers, construction of 3 mega cities, laying of 400, 600 and 1000 millimeter diameter ductile iron pipes stretching about 200 kilometers, establishment of 24 youth and women empowerment institutes, establishment of new technical colleges, establishment of independent power projects, provision of integrated street lights in the state capital. Kano is indeed changing, and Konkoso can change Nigeria.